In this video, we'll see how to use Copilot in PowerPoint to add slide notes. So let's start simple. I have one slide which describes or shows all the components of Microsoft 365. So let's ask Copilot to add notes. It correctly understood what the slide represents and it is explaining it properly. Next, let's do something more complex. I'm going to ask it to add notes to all the slides in one go. I have 22 slides. And as you can see, some slides have a table. Some slides have few pieces of text. Some slides have only pictures and maybe a smart art. So let's go to Copilot and let's ask it to add notes to all the slides. So let's see the results. This is the first slide. It does have notes. This is the last slide. This also has notes. So hopefully all in between are there. Now let's understand how it has done it. This is just a quick profile of what I do. Of course, it has picked up all the details from here. These are individual text boxes. This is a table and these are individual pictures. But look at what it has done. This is a picture. And it recognized the text from this picture and it has detected the title of it. And it's telling me I've written this book. Let's look at this. This actually understands what I'm trying to compare and contrast and explains it correctly. Now this slide has just a number and a picture. So Copilot has no context about what is happening. So that's why it says 14,000 must be something. So in some cases, it may or may not understand the overall context. Let's look at another example. This is a table. I'm showing before after improvement. These are all office platform related activities. I go to customers, tell them, show me what you do. They show me the process. Then I take over. I use the same input data, but process is optimized. And then obviously a lot of time is saved. And this is the table. So look at the notes. It understood the context. There are multiple columns. It understood that the most important column is the percentage improvement. In that it sorted it. I found the highest value and it is explaining it. This shows how intelligently it is adding these notes. Now here is another variation. For this slide, I have already added notes manually. And now I'm asking Copilot to add notes to it. So look at the results. Copilot did add its own notes, but it also retained the notes I had written. Now, while we are at it, let me also show you how to remove all notes quickly. Make sure you really want to delete the notes because there is no undo possible. Go to File menu, Info, Check for Issues, Inspect Document, click on Inspect. It'll show you many things. You can remove all of them, but right now we are focusing only on the notes. There's a presentation notes, remove all. Reinspect, again say inspect. Make sure presentation notes are no longer there. So that's the fastest way of removing slide notes across all slides. If you want to know more about how to use Copilot with PowerPoint, I have many other videos. Have a look at them. So that's it for now. See you soon. Thank you.